Hello guys, I'm your Pokemon Hush Boo fanbase. Today I'm going to be doing a breakdown to another rap battle today. Last time I did Denji vs Ash, now I'm doing Monokuma vs Freddy Fazbear. The reason I'm doing it is because I know a lot about Danganronpa, and I know enough about FNAF to get the references. I don't know everything about it, haven't read all the books, haven't even read the books yet, but I have seen like game theory videos about it, so I know the lore pretty well. At least relatively, so I should get most of the references. I've already seen this, I'm just gonna be breaking down all the boss, so yeah. The beat for this one is really good to
me. Video game rap battle! Player 1, Monokuma!
I go.
Player 2, Freddy Fazbear!
Fight! Classes on session with Monokuma! Put you on trial like
Monokuma is a teacher, going to class up, and Freddy Fazbear's pizzeria got sued for all the missing children cases from the kids' mothers, so, yeah.
When you want to leave these claws of fusion, just like my children have sued, throw them apart when there is no despair. Needless to say that
Monokuma gets bored easily if there's nothing exciting, or anything that has despair. That's a previous bar that I didn't cover.
Player 2, Freddy Fazbear! Fight!
Classes on session with Monokuma! Put you on trial like Rams and Suya! When you want to leave these claws of fusion, just like my children have sued!
Monokuma was just saying you would... I guess saying that you just cut Freddy in half, I guess? It's been a while since I've seen this battle, so I don't remember everything, to be honest. Yeah, I just don't. I think just saying that Monokuma would just teleport Freddy with his claws, which, look at the versus stats. I know this isn't a battle match, but Monokuma would completely stomp Freddy in a fight. So, just saying.
Maybe. Throw that apart when there is no despair. Needless to say that I've always been bored by despair. In your game, I get there. How your conscience is there, so we'll make it electric and yell in that chair.
Monokuma's saying just make the chair out of the night guard sits in electric because. He gets bored easily and wants more creative stuff, saying that Freddy's games are pretty boring, I guess.
Get ready, please! Keep on my please! Our prototype mascot is off his leash!
He's calling Freddy a knockoff version of him, which, there's a lot of similarities between the two that I will not go into because that'd be a whole ramble. But he's just basically saying that Freddy Fazbear has a lot of similarities between them, and Monokuma came out several years early. So, yeah.
Security breach! Security breach! Almost won the license of my games!
When this video came out, Security Breach was promised to come out soon, and it just didn't. So Monokuma was saying that it just took a long time for Security Breach to come out, because it did.
Please, I don't mean your soda when I blow about how my guns go pop!
Soda pop, similar names for the drink. And also, Soda is a character in Danganronpa, and I'm pretty sure that line also references how Soda, Kazuichi Soda, and other remnants of despair will just shoot people from Junko to police them, so yeah.
I may be son of Junko, but Junko is son for Funko Pops!
Junko created Monokuma. Saying that at this point, Freddy is just selling out for Funko Pops for Scott Cawthon. So, yeah.
You're a corp and you're losing your back to your lion and face of you gone, man. All your plans have gone stop. Just stop this.
Saying that Monokuma's plans never succeeded because I haven't. Seven student council won and except for the killing games. Every plan that Monokuma slash Junko had has succeeded. Don't know why, I guess Junko just sucks at killing games. Sakura killed herself. Freddy just telling Monokuma to kill himself.
Mugman's off in ya, your cheesy pizza Lafaron. My menu, crime scene, and my venue, and the cops still lock ya. This pervert is so slimy with the students that you've got. When I say I've got kids inside me, you think that is hot.
I really remember this line. This line sucks so badly. The line's basically calling Monokuma a pedophile and they should go to jail for that. But Monokuma is controlled by Junko, who is the same age as the students in the DR1 game. And DR2, Junko is younger than them, since the DR2 cast were in the later U. Are you older than the DR1 cast? And only argument for Monokuma being a pervert, a pedo, is because of is V3, where all the cast members are younger than Monokuma, because they're actually that age. While Monokuma isn't. But the only person in V3 that he's like kind of perverted towards is Samugi, who is Monokuma. So this line does not make sense, because Monokuma is either the same age, older, he's either the same age, younger, or just like just perverted towards himself at that point. So it just does not make any sense. I hate that line because it just objectively is not true.
That's so disgusting, rot in hell, you'll be forgotten while I sell Excel, cause I blew up the internet, you just blew up yourself, oh well.
They're saying that FNAF made a ton of money and it's very famous while Monokuma blew up himself in the first game, which that doesn't even matter if in the first game because he has multiple clones as shown literally in the next clip in the anime that they used, so yeah, that's it. Not that good of a ball. I guess like FNAF did blow up very well, but that's more of a flex, not more so of a ball.
The mastermind behind the killing school life.
He's the mastermind of a killing games.
How brain dead all your fans are, you're just killing school life.
I like that line a lot because Monokuma is just saying that the FNAF fans are too much into the lore or just on the cringe side. You're very cringy. Or you're too much into the lore, which both sides are just, you know, not gonna pay attention that well in school. Calling FNAF fans brain dead and just think about either the cringe side, like the gacha stuff, or the just think about only the lore and don't do that well in school. So, yeah.
Right, I know your maker's mantle from those bars, are you kidding me? Now I'm the pizza guy, but you got special delivery!
Just a pizza bowl? That just sucked. It wasn't even a diss. Sorry if I'm being like, I am definitely biased towards Monokuma, but like, I get the Danemark lines more, and there was literally nothing other than the fact that Monokuma, nothing that referenced Danganronpa other than the fact that Monokuma was made by someone. Was made by Junko. That's literally it. I guess you could call Junko mental, but like, she knows that. It's not really that much of a diss if she already knows it.
Now that was just in poor taste, Fozzie Bear.
You literally kill children for fun.
That is very true. That is very incorrect. Freddy, I don't think he has ever killed kids for fun. So yeah, while Monokuma consistently does. So yeah.
I'm burning Freddy in fireworks, burning you down for good.
Reference to FNAF 6 where Henry burned down the pizza location. And Monokuma was just saying he's gonna grade Freddy poorly. This line aged kind of poorly because it is a FNAF movie, but this is a reference to Willy's Wonderland reference to a movie Nick Cage played in, which is called Willy's Wonderland. Sorry for messing that part up. I suck at, you know, talking sometimes. I sometimes stutter. Basically saying that the FNAF team sucks at creating stuff on time and with execution to the point where someone else decided to make a knockoff movie of FNAF. Because Willy Wonderland is just a guy beating up, you know, animatronics. Basically just FNAF, but as a movie. FNAF does have a movie, but still in it, so that someone made a horrible fan-made FNAF movie before the FNAF creators did. So, yeah.
When your fans always shut down, your melodies be mediocre, it's nothing but...
Saying that the pizzerias are consistently shut down.
Sorry, that was the biggest, most awful, most tragic event in human history!
The reference to Danganronpa, the tragedy, which is described as from most very long words, just basically just a horrible event for humankind. So, yeah. That's Peak Academy, which is the main school in Danganronpa. Calling Monokuma short, and reference to the puppet from FNAF, and Monokuma is a puppet. Basically saying that, like, after Freddy's done from Monokuma won't have a body left, same as he's gonna beat him that badly. Man, this sucked. I'm gonna be very brutal. Cam City, you're a cool guy. You did good work with, like, the mixing voices. Pretty good, the visuals, really good editing. Amazing, okay? Video quality, and you audibly, sounds really nice, okay? But, that honestly sucked. Monokuma was stomped so badly. Freddy had literally almost no good lines, and the one line he did have that was good as an insult, it was just objectively incorrect. So yeah, Monokuma just stomped with the calling FNAF fans brain dead about how many times the pizzeria shut down, and that the Willy's Wonderland reference. Monokuma just won easily. Oh yeah, for the last bit, I didn't cover who won for Denji and Ash. I believe Ash won because of his second verse, but Denji did win in the first verse. Sorry for that. You have to watch it before breakdown. That one was mainly just so then you can decide who you believe won. I believe Ash won in that one. So yeah, this one is just because all the comments say that Freddy stomped Monokuma, and all the reactions I see say that Freddy stomped Monokuma, when Monokuma realistically just won. Okay, it's been a while since I've seen it, so I automatically assume that Freddy was gonna win, right? And I do like Monokuma more. I do know more about Monokuma, so I would get references towards him and distance against him more. But like, Freddy just sucked in his verses. Like, cool wordplay, but this is a rap battle. And he did have, like, some, like, threats, which is on disses. Like, this is a Sakura one, which is, like, yeah, it hits hard for Danganronpa fans, but, like, it's not a diss towards Monokuma. It just isn't. Monokuma won, in my opinion. You can believe Freddy won, but please explain. If you say you're just biased towards Freddy, that's completely fine. I'm biased towards Monokuma, so I would probably, you know, have my preference over him to believe he won. So, yeah, anyway, I believe Monokuma won. So, yeah, peace, guys. Remember, keep on bling, bling.